I learned something about photography today. A good tripod, I used one, doth not a good dog photographer make.
Sit, sit, Lulu.
That's my Lulu. For a Lulu of a dog photo exhibit, check Manhattan's USB Payne Weber Art Gallery on 6th Avenue for a show curated by Raymond W. Merritt.
The purpose of the show, as sponsored by the Signet Foundation, is to raise enough money to find a home for 1,000 dogs and cats.
Since dogs move
real still,
and the first shutters were slower than a 70-pound bulldog, dog statues preceded live dogs. But here is the first live one, circa 1840, Elizabeth Barrett Browning's dog, Flush, by Nicholas Henneman. Influenced by royals who always posed for paintings with their dogs, average folks could now do the same and did, thanks to film. Dog photography still wasn't easy, though, with the slow shutter speed, so letting sleeping dogs lie was a good idea. Some photographers lied a little, too. A closer look here shows a hand holding Sedgwick's tail. You like celebrities with your dogs? Marilyn, 1957, James Dean, and dog. Celebrity dogs, Andy Warhol did this one, his dog Archie. The dogs of war, Russian soldiers, Russian nowhere, with Boris. Stubby won a Medal of Honor in WW1. You know what happened to Custer. That's him sitting with his dog. We pose our dogs for different reasons, some known best to the posers, but we know why the dogs are included. They are a part of life. Celebrated photographers, it's a Man Ray. New York's Elliot Erwitt. No show would be complete without a Wegman Weimaraner. But is it okay to do this anthropomorphic thing, you know, make, say, Lulu look human?
Is it okay if we do that?
I think it's okay. It makes me feel good.
1,000 Hounds runs through March 29th. The Times loved the book that inspired it, but so far has not weighed in on the show. Though, judging from the traffic, it's no dog.
I barked out loud, Nancy. You pretty well have made your selections for the pieces that are going to be in it.
Is your dog available?
You might want to see the photos first.
Okay.
The self-timer thing is fun.
Lulu was a good doggy, that's right. Maybe you'll get to be on TV. Morry, CBS 2 with Lulu.